Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you my chardonnay or crepe jasmine plant. Friends, in one of my previous videos, I have explained you how to fertilize it after dormancy. If you missed that video, you can check it. Link is given in description box. Now you can see lot of flowers are blooming in this plant. Here I need to mention one point. My balcony does not receive much sunlight. Only 2 to 4 hours it gets direct sunlight. If you have sunny balcony or open terrace, then you will get better result than me. Now I am going to show you how to fertilize this plant for getting more flowers. Here I have taken 6 banana peels that I have cut down in pieces, 30 gram vermicompost and 30 gram cow dung manure. Mix all ingredients and add them in soil. Friends, chardonnay is potash loving plant and banana peel is organic source of potassium. On top, I am using some amount of neem cake fertilizer as it always works as pest repellent. Lastly, I am adding some mustard cake fertilizer. If you want to know how to prepare mustard cake fertilizer, then watch my another video. There I have explained elaborately how to prepare it. Link is given in description box. Hopefully you have found my video helpful. If you like my channel, then please subscribe, hit the like button and share with your friends. Goodbye.